$24,979.22, your total indebtedness. If I give you this check to hit the reset button and start over,
I would go to school.
You would go to school.
Mm-hmm.
Because that would get you out of debt.
Yeah.
Okay.